Did the Europe thing used last this long? I didn't remember there being a sewer level. Okay. Oh, motherfucker.
Liquid. Not bad.
Where's the picks?
That no longer matters.
Where is it?
Is that it?
Well, that's not good, is it? Frogos. Oh, motherfucker.
Naomi. Naomi told me everything. And now, thanks to her, I finally have it. The thing I've sought for so long. Big Boss. Put down the gun, Snake. It's already too late. You almost did it. But it looks like I win after all.
Well,
cigars, father's favorite. What do you say? Care for one last smoke?
Huh. You think you're Big Boss now?
Guilty as charged. But all that ends today.
The big old CQC fight, which I'm losing quite badly. I lost both my guns in that exchange.
Nice try. But when it comes to CQC, I've got the upper hand.
Even if you do get a hold of the system, you'll only have one part of the Patriots AI. The military part.
What of it, brother? It's only a matter of time before I have everything. Remember, GW? The AI they think they lost? It's mine. A part of my army.
Impossible. We destroyed it.
Man, that knife is staying in there for some time. I really wouldn't want to be Snake right now.
Your worm only managed to cut GW into little pieces. Pieces we were able to reconstruct. And then we stowed it away inside JD's network. This man's body has served me well, allowing me to pass every security barrier between me and GW. After all, the Patriot system is nothing more than a machine. Now that GW is a spook inside the network, there's no way JD would recognize it as an external threat. Once I destroy JD with a nuclear strike, the Patriot's network will be mine. And then, I'll build my haven, free from all forms of control. I'll cast aside my old identity and take my own name for the first time.
Yeah, what is that name?
Liquid, you're planning to recreate the Patriots.
Snake, we were created by the Patriots. We're not men. We're shadows in the shape of men.
Let's leave.
We're freaks who never should have existed. We're a system. Ensure that future generations never prosper. The Patriots saw fit to create us, and in doing so became our only raison d'etre. I won't fight my fate any longer. I'll kill Zero and Big Boss and become a Patriot myself. It all began with Zero and Big Boss. Our purpose in life is to fulfill our destinies. And once all is returned to Zero, the world can be reborn.
That knife is giving us a very, very, very big disadvantage here. It's giving him leverage, it's giving him a free shock. Come on.
Adam.
Ah, the forbidden fruit. Adam and Eva. Man, he's so strong he crushed that apple.
So long as we both live, the world will not know an age of light. If we're to pass the baton to the next generation, the only choice left to us is death.
Boss.
Good. The players have all assembled, Snake. The time has come for you to witness. Witness our moment of triumph.
Man, he has such a good spring in his step for a 5 million-year-old man.
Go!
Just leaves me there. Why didn't you just kill him? Like, even the possibility of Snake being alive can mean your plan getting ruined. Like, as long as it's not completed, just shoot him in the head. Yeah, he's not gonna listen. Why would he? Just see you later, shit. I'm just gonna leave. What are you gonna do? Shoot
Drop
me?
Drop your weapons and stand down! Now!
There needs to be like a little pause. It's like, he did not stand down. Even with the entire, like, US Marine team on him? We'll be right back. appropriate amount of firepower. Guys just went pro. Are there pros in the race? If there are, then, you know, good for him. But, okay, there are. Man, this fucker still cross-armed. You proved your point. Your military formation worked.
All of you, drop your weapons and put your hands up!
Where's the medic? I still have a knife in me. Okay, someone please take this knife out. Please. This is magic.
What?
Not really, it's not magic, it's just tech. Hey look, all your boats stopped moving. What are you doing? What are you gonna do? Swim to his boat and engage in a knife fight with them having guns?
The system is mine! Your guns and your weapons are no longer your own. Behold! Guns of the people!
I genuinely forgot about this bit.
Shit!
Ah! No! What the fuck was in that helicopter? A nuclear bomb? This just reminds me of that anime in Inuyasha. Why?
Bang!
Rounds in the P90. Those frogs did not reload once. Kills a fair word. Knife still in my arm, man.
Let them have it. We don't need it anymore.
This is very gruesome.
So long, Snake.
God damn. How did we manage to survive this long? It's beyond me. And everything's calm now. These very hard-edged walls. Water looks very good though. We all good? We all good? You're good, guys.
We were great partners.
No. Great friends.
Meryl! Meryl! Meryl!
He's fucking handsome. Why is he handsome? Like, why? Do it over the, like, the body armor? Do you?
Meryl, don't give up on me.
You did it.
Meryl.
You did it, Johnny.
Meryl.
You did it. This came out of nowhere, did it?
Thank you.
Okay, Meryl.
You only did it because she's good looking. Because he's good looking. Under the mask.
Hey. If it's alright, call me Johnny.
He looks like the Beast, like, as the, when he was the prince. I can't remember his name.
You and the beasts are no different. Scorched shadows born to the world.
I'm gonna need
a
new suit.
When a beast steps into the light, unless the light is put out, the shadow cannot be erased. So long as there is light, there is shadow. To return everything to normal, the light must be extinguished. And when that happens, you will be too.
Damn, this is sad. Oh, Snake. Seems like you got a job to finish now, huh? Knife still stuck in me. You are the last person I want to see.
Like I said, we pride ourselves on service. Come on, let's take this guy to his friends.
Monkey's extremely, extremely annoying. Right, we did it. Oh, 8 hours played. Still killed a lot of people. Really a lot of people.